No matter where you live in the Midwest, you've likely dealt with the impacts of hail, and Nebraska Extension is a trusted source for information on crop production and hail damage. It's easy to feel overwhelmed following a hailstorm. Hail can cause panic and frustration, but when you're faced with the aftermath of a hailstorm, you can be confident in assessing hail damage by following a few key actions. Check all your fields for damage.
If you have crop insurance, certainly contact them immediately. Assess your fields as just a drive-by and see what's going on. And it's wise then, before you make any critical decision though, to wait 4, 5, 6 days. The weather we're having today isn't really conducive for really rapid regrowth, but you want to wait to make sure that the plants have a chance to regrow, regenerate new leaves, and then assess it sometime early to mid next week.
Practicing patience during the damage assessment process is important. If you're in the time of year where replanting your crops is a possibility, there are things you can do to make more informed decisions.
One of those is really to understand your insurance policy. What percent coverage do you have of your APH? What percent coverage do you have on your revenue protection for those hail production plans? Understanding that, so you can either look at your policy or contact your insurance agent to go over that. But probably the next main piece, especially if it's early in the year where we look at replanting, we need to definitely think about availability of seed. And we also need to think about the maturity of that seed and some of the other traits to identify, you know, what's available. Can we get that in a timely fashion? Some of the other things to consider, if you have a lot of acres that might have to be replanted, look at custom planning so you and someone else are planning those fields, because a lot of times we're running up against deadlines that have implications for reduced coverage when it comes to replanting. And the last is really just to make sure you have all the information you need. So that might be contacting your local cropping systems extension educator to get the information you need to make more improved or more informed decisions.
If hail damage occurs early in the growing season, you may be faced with the decision to replant. It's important to know the plant development stage and how to assess regrowth potential before making a decision.
The advantage of soybeans over corn is that you've got multiple buds above ground. The only problem would be if you cut it off right there, that's a dead plant. There's no way that will regenerate if the hail cuts it off below the cotyledonary node. So on corn, you want to make sure the growth stage. If it's less than V6, the odds of that growing point being below the ground was somewhere right in here, was pretty high. So to determine where that growing point is, you basically slice open the stem, this small stalk, and section it apart. And that triangular area right there, is the growing point. So literally you can cut the plant off anywhere above that point and still the plant will still survive.
Accurately assessing the extent of hail damage is an important step in dealing with hail. For more information on hail and crop damage from Nebraska Extension, contact your local extension educator or visit us online.